I didn't clean off the brush last night. Sloppy. Ooh, I'll use the brush cleaner that I got with those other brushes. Oh, this is really good for this. Let's do shots. Molds turned out. Why? Because it has no problem switching from the first screen to the second screen, but it won't switch from the first screen to the screen, and I don't know why. No matter how much time passes, I have to manually do it. I'm gonna have to do something.
stopping. I'm bitching. On mission. Ambition. Yeah, you just wishing. I'm bitten. I'm scratching. I'm itching. You're wishing. I'm itching. You wishing. My mainstream of ambition. You dreaming. You scheming. But I'm on it.
Cute.
I'm leaning.
I didn't notice that when I made it.
I'm not dissing, but I'm here to rock the rhyme on mission. It's like this. Coast to coast, we got the rhyme and the style that rocks the most. It's like this. Come on, get it. Come on, get down. Don't sweat it like this.
Honestly over her just like saying, I'm gonna call you back, bye. Like she just I'm not a fan of her approach to goodbyes. It's either I don't know how to say goodbye, or it's I'm gonna say goodbye with such urgency that it doesn't even include the other person. I don't there's no in between, and it's disgusting to me, honestly. Because she says she wants to make space for people, and then she does this, and it doesn't make sense to me. Never made something as this all before. I think I might. I've never actually done a 3D mold like this. I might have to cut it. I know all is well. Why the fuck? She ends the call with urgency and then tells me in a text all is well, as if I didn't know that things would be fine. She freaks out and ends calls like the world is ending if she doesn't end the call then and there, because she doesn't know how to multitask or put her phone on speaker. Then tries to tell me later all is well like I give a fuck. She ends calls with me because her psychiatrist calls her ahead of time and then tells me why they called. Like, I genuinely don't care why, who was on the other line and what they had to tell you that made you leave with such urgency, because I know that no matter how important you thought it was, it wasn't more important than just being respectful and saying goodbye with kindness, as opposed to with some random, like, I gotta fucking go and leave. And then tries to tell me that she's leaving in 10 minutes for me, like, she's gonna come see me right now. Like, no! Fuck you. Fuck you. Thank you. Let's keep trying, I guess. I'm gonna do this 1 second, because I don't know how to do it right now. And the second one, I have a lot more idea of how to do it. Because it's a lot thinner, and it's a square. Rectangle. I was not expecting it to take a big chunk out of it. I really hope that this one's easier. That's what I was afraid of. I tore the mold. Or in another place. Oh no. There are going to be bubbles in the bottom. Learn my lesson. I'm gonna cut this intentionally. Even after making this big ass cut, it's still gonna give me trouble. What needs to happen is I need to be able to get some of the suction, the vacuum from inside this candle holder out. And I have to cut the other side too, which, here's hoping this mold still works after I do all this. Goodness gracious, this was a lot of silicone, it was a lot of patience.
Check that mic and make sure it sound right, boy. Yeah. Watch him make it, break it down, the music will just ooze.
Oh, this sucks. sorry for doing most of this off camera, really, because I just need to put it on my leg. My fear was that if I cut all the way through, I might not have a solid center. But honestly, I'm not sure I'm gonna have even a solid anything at this point. I don't know about this one.
Yikes.
Yo. Yeah, no. This isn't gonna be a mold anymore. I'm not doing this. I'm just gonna use this as scraps. It's not gonna go to waste. I'm gonna cut it up into smaller pieces and then use it as filler in other molds. But I'm not using this mold. I think because it's wider, it goes narrow to wide, I can't pull out this section cleanly. Because the silicone isn't squishy enough. Even worse. See, I literally tried to get the silicone out and broke the glass. Now I wish I had just broken the glass the first time. So I still had a working mold, but then I probably wouldn't have had a working resin casting the next time I tried to use this thing, and I would have tore the mold anyway. Man! Literally all she did was spill water. She spilled water and had to say, "I'll call you back." And then it was 10 minutes later, like... I already started doing something else. I'm not waiting on you. Don't know how to handle multitasking. I'm not about to know. Tired of being under beck and call, man. I'm gonna let that one ring, so she has to fucking wait. So she thinks I'm just not near my phone, as opposed to ignoring her ass. I'm just gonna break the glass and then take myself out. This is frustrating, and I don't want it. This is supposed to be a quick demolding. Quick. Look at this shit. This is not been a good one. Is this too much silicone to just throw away? I'm not gonna do that, but this glass is not safe, so I need to put on some gloves. These are the only gloves I have, though, so I really don't even know if they're gonna keep me safe from glass. I don't have high hopes. Okay, so I found out the problem. The reason it was sticking so hard is because I didn't put the mold release on until after I'd already stuck it into the mold, and so it didn't really get onto the bottom, which is really the part that needed mold release the most. I might have to throw away this pump for silicone. Why do you not? I don't want to throw away the silicone because silicone is expensive and I did all that to scrape it and pour it and it's gonna suck to throw this away. I hate it. I can't even try again because the glass is broken. That sucks. That really sucks. And there were bubbles, like, everywhere.
Yeah.
It's for the best. Thank you. out the X-Acto knife that's bigger. Just a reminder that I did more. I'm gonna do it later. Thank you. really on the nerve to be like, go ball as well. Just because I don't answer calls. Yep, I'm dead. I'm sick over the thought. You just keep calling me back. Concern that you spilled enough water that you damaged anything.
Get your feet back on the ground.
actually not sure, because I don't want to get rid of this brown paint. I still want to use it, but I do want to make more green paint, and I like to use the center of the palette. I still want it to look like green, and I think I poured in too much black. Yeah. Not to mention, she is bringing sheep to dry, like... What? My dryer has clothes in it. What are we doing, sheep? She thinks it's okay, because why wouldn't it be okay? We're friends, right? I didn't think I'd have to do this.
We'll be right back.
Okay. That's all the painting done. I've done all the molds. I'm gonna do right now. I'm not pouring more molds for a little bit. Catch y'all later.